Okay, this is a way to introduce a dog to hold a dumbbell. You can use a piece of dowel. This is called a buck, and the only reason it's a piece of dowel, but it's here so the dog can pick it up off the ground. So these are just through there. All right, what you'd start doing is, first of all, you want the dog not to be intimidated by it. Let him look at it. It's not a toy, so you don't want him to take it until it's time. Good, good, yeah, see, that's okay. Then once they become kind of bored with it all, which she's bored, she doesn't want to look at it, all right, gonna open up the dog's mouth with your left hand, put it in, right hand goes under. Good girl, good, hold, good girl, out, yes, good girl. Now she's already been trained, so it's hard to show you some of the mistakes, but we'll do it again. Good. Take it. Good. Hold. My right hand goes underneath so she doesn't spit it out. Good. I'm praising. Good. Hold. Good. Hold. Now, if she does spit it out, oh, no, and we just repeat it. You can do uh-oh, no, whatever you feel comfortable with. Good. Hold. Yes, that's good. Good. Just a few seconds. Out. Remember, training session should be short, no more than 5 minutes. And do it 2 or 3 times a day. If you can only do it once a day, that's okay. It just, your training will just take a little bit longer. Let me show you one more time. Open the mouth, put it in, hold, right hand goes under. Good, good. Yes, very good, out. Stay right there. Your next step, once, if your dog is doing that without resisting you, the next step, take it, hold, is to take your hand away. Good, hold, good, girl, good, out, good. That would be your next step, but don't do that until they're not resisting your hand underneath. And if they start to spit it out again, hand goes back underneath that chin.